MIM students who completed the diploma in electronic media, certificate course in sales and marketing, and certificate course in television and radio program presenting were awarded diplomas today. The diplomas are presented to 75 students chosen from across the island by the Vice Chancellor of the Uwa Vellasa University, Professor Jayantalal Ratnasekara. The Golden Award for the Best Student of 2019 was awarded to Ruhaza Irfan.
It's not just an award, it's a memory for me. I remember first when I walked into the MIM classroom, I was so nervous. I was so scared to go in front and talk. But I'm actually telling you, MIM changed that for me. Now I can confidently go in front and talk in front of people and express my views.
Some are not prepared to face the pressure and do things the hard way. During the dry season, they complained that it was warm, but when it starts to rain, they start to complain again. Those who are not willing to do things the hard way are of no use to the society. This is the problem in Sri Lanka. We are not raising our children to be capable of managing stress. The event was addressed by the Group Director of Electronic Media Business at the Capital Maharaja Organization Limited, Nidra Veerasingha, Group Director, Legal and HR, Suranga Jayalath, Group Director, Shevan Daniel, and CEO of the Maharaja Institute of Management, Chetana Lienage.